The Design Innovation Award is the only award that cuts through the marketing and technical jargon. Every product submitted gets put to the test, pushing them to the limits and occasionally beyond. The Design Innovation Award is an authentic seal of quality. When you see the award logo in the store, you can be sure you're making the best investment.
Wir nennen die Hintergradfederung von Silverback Burst Flex. Sie verfügt über eine kugelgelagerte konische Achse, über ein Drehlager und die Sitzstreben haben einen positiven Flex, was ein zusätzliches Lager im Hinterbau überflüssig macht und so für viel weniger Gewicht sorgt. Das trapezförmige und asymmetrische Rahmendesign ist auf Steifigkeit und Festigkeit optimiert.
Jag heter Jenny Stenerhag från Sverige. Jag kör långlopp på mountainbike och jag kör den nya Silverback Stratos-cykeln som precis kom ut. It's basically a climbing bike and obviously helped me a lot with that. Climbing is usually not my favorite part of the race. I mean, I always ride it open. I never have the shock locked and it's still very stiff. And I think because the slacker head angle, also because the back wheel is more like underneath you, makes it climb much better because you get more traction. So I would definitely recommend this bike for climbing. But at the same time, it descends like a rocket. You feel so stable and over the rocks and roots, it just floats.
Yeah, the Stratos is a proper climbing bike. This thing goes uphill like it's a hardtail.
It's not enough to be a good product. We're looking for outstanding products with unique elements that provide a real benefit. You!
How's it? My name's Luke Moyer. I'm from South Africa in a race cross country. And I'm starting 2020 ranked first in the world for junior under 18. The Stratos has definitely helped improve my technical abilities and especially with my style of riding coming from an enduro.
Positiver Flex über die Sitzstrebe sorgt für ein steiferes Heck, als es ein herkömmliches Fahrwerk zulassen würde. Unsere POP-Geometrie bringt den Fahrer in eine effektive Position auf dem Fahrrad. Sie spricht die großen Muskelgruppen an und verbessert die Kraftentfaltung und die Steigfähigkeit im Uphill und gleichzeitig die Traktion und die Wendigkeit im Downhill.
Crazy on the downhills, I ride it exactly like I would ride my enduro bike, except it's a bit easier to throw around this way. Favorite thing about the bike is definitely the way it looks. It's so unique. You won't see another bike like this, and it just looks so good when it's riding. Awesome to know that I'm riding one of the best bikes out there and being able to ride it every single day and chat to the guys who make it and everyone in the team who worked their ass off to make this bike. It's definitely a privilege.
Award.
Award.
The Silverback Stratos CF1 is a full suspension cross-country rig for thoroughbred racers seeking maximum acceleration. The stiff rear end means minimal pedal kickback and ensure powerful acceleration from a still stand, whilst the 100mm of travel and the 29-inch carbon wheels provide good rollover characteristics. The balanced geometry inspired confidence on a sketchy downhill. On climbs, the Silverback is a two-wheel rocket, which is no surprise considering its weight of 10.86 kilograms. The full carbon frame provides a high degree of vertical stiffness without feeling excessively harsh or uncomfortable. And the asymmetric rear end is true eye candy. No matter how varied or challenging the next cross-country track may be, the Stratos will handle it with gusto.